Trey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tomtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Things a little easier?
More than a little. Ha! Ah!
Anybody home?
Thankfully not.
Got some time to kill. Could read a book.
Time to work on that spell, then.
All right, let's do this.
Very ladylike.
What, I can't even yawn now? Shit! Thought I was dead for sure.
You weren't the only one. This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Pocket this. Not bad, I guess.
Yes, ought to come in handy. Keep your wits about you.
Very much in the room, thanks.
Just want something of a handful.
I don't mind. Keeps me on my toes. Yes, that's it.
I suppose it is.
I think we're close to something.
Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
I don't like the look of this. Brett, what's the matter?
Can't fucking see straight. About an easy ride.
Can't you? It doesn't exactly get the blood pumping.
Shit. Looks like some kind of lock.
We got here.
Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to. This'll be a good one. That's that.
Yes, that'll do.
Feeling kind of tingly.
have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it!
Ha! Yeah! Straight up amazing, am I right?
A little modesty. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party for them. Let's dance.
Now's your chance.
On it.
Get out of the way. You don't hang around, do you?
No point wasting time. Well, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the brake here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try. This one's going to be a chore.
Not the pep talk I needed.
Not much, but you never know.
Nope, not working.
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aww, or you might get a little scratch. Now that's what I call a pick-me-up.
Glad you're feeling on top of your game.
That's not doing much. Thank you.
Whoa, that was a lot.
Well, it seems to be over now.
Seems to be. Very reassuring.
Finds like this make all the running around worthwhile.
Don't worry, this'll be quick.
I do. There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
This'll be a pushover.
Something.
Oh, come on. Fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
What the hell is this?
I'm not in. Careful now.
All right. Let's just go for it.
Best not to overthink these things, eh? Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Can't complain about an easy ride.
Can't you? It doesn't exactly get the blood pumping.
Be a pushover.
Sorry, I stopped after the first few. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party horse. That's Dan. I'm coming. Oh, come on.
Impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass.
Such a success.
Can't bring me down, Cuff.
To get yourself killed?
Oh yeah, that's exactly what I'm trying to do. Ow.
Stay with me.
Damn it. This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Good night!